England spirit to a smart victory over the Czech Republic. Their second win of the tournament. First place in the group secured. Unbeaten. Despite two of their number being put into isolation on the eve of the tournament. But another Wembley fixture awaits. And a day.
It's one of France, Germany, Portugal, or possibly Hungary. That's the least likely Tuesday night. Will be a big night as the knockout stages begin for England on Tuesday.
I mean, we could have won more comfortably, but we did what we needed to. Give a few run outs to some players that had no minutes. Hopefully next round we'll step it up.
Germany.
Well, he's Irish. I reckon we fancy England, but we'd fancy ourselves against anyone. But he's Irish.
The rivalry, that's what he needs. He needs the motivation.